certainly Nasdaq would consider becoming a crypto exchange over time. Once you look at it and say, okay, do we want to provide a regulated market for this? Certainly Nasdaq would consider
becoming
a dream
would.
ICOs to me are, they really do need to be regulated. They, you know, I think that I do believe that the SEC is right, that those are securities offerings and need to be regulated as such.